Yo people, welcome back to 876 Sith Lord. This episode field, second episode in the series. Took a bit of time to get set up here, but I think we're all good now. So yeah, we could just jump right back into the campaign. We should pick up back right where we left off. Oh, by the way, stream, since our last stream, we actually are affiliated, so if you look in the lower half of the screen, you'll see a sub goal, you know what I mean? So we're there. Also, donations and tips in terms of bits show at the top. Subs as well should show right beside followers, you know what I mean? So we're out here, you know what I mean?
We'll find Protectorate Gleb in the Archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy. I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians. Civilians are expendable.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Commander Versio, you're clear.
I'm gonna touch it. Actually, I have to go buy the game. Actually, I haven't bought it yet.
Are we really here for one person? Civilians could die here.
We've put our troopers.
Oh, should be safe.
Well.
I play as the first order. No, I don't think so.
But Gleb deserves an early evacuation.
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader School here.
Miss Ida here, and we took control of Luke. I don't think I've done anything with it.
Now she's calling in a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
I thought you said falling out of.
It's all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Ask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test.
Yeah, this
looks
very
Nazi-esque.
You sound like my father.
Maybe that's because I listened to the Admiral's orders.
Don't forget the chain of command, Agent.
We are Ida Versio right now.
Go ahead, Commander.
It is about time. Ida Versio. Admiral Senyu. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Well, she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
No, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander.
ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go. Go now. Go!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing?
No, no, stop! Stop! This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay. We'll get you off world. Go.
No. 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 Don't you...
I am your commander. Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason. Are these your orders?
You really want to do this, bro?
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of you.
This game is beautiful, though.
Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Nico have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble.
New orders. Secure the area. If you see the deserters, fire on sight.
New orders from Command. Eliminate two Special Forces operatives.
We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open. They don't see us.
Let's keep it that way.
The storm is picking up.
We need to get off this planet. We got lucky. Come on, into the passageway.
Yeah, I mean, I thought so too, but I guess things changed.
We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
Father, they'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons. That should at least help us to get to the AA defenses. Now follow me and stay quiet.
Understood, Commander. This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Nico. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. The Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out. We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Brother, believe me, bro. I was ready, bro. The dark side was calling for me.
We're supposed to stay grounded, apparently.
Need a slice.
I'm recharged Vanguard, bodyguard, survivalist. Okay.
Thank you.
that's us. It's probably the most balanced weapon I have. Let's try this again.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Scan ahead.
Oh, that's what happened. Okay. Yeah, dog, like they're totally against like the dark side shit. But I can see why. I mean, it's a nice plot twist, a nice story, I guess. But yeah.
Scan. Searching for safety. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Scan the area. Wait for my mark. Slice this.
Lots of troopers up here.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT. Looking for enemies.
Safe here.
point of the armor, bro? If I can just hit you in the head and you get knocked out, like, I don't get it.
Threat analysis.
Yeah, move now. Yeah, no. Yeah, I got stuck on something. Yeah, the armor is clearly cardboard. Yeah, it makes no sense. You're in a full suit of armor and you get one hit in the head and you're out. Our deli.
Lots of troopers up here.
Walkers deploy troopers in this area. Maintain cover. We're gonna steal an AT-AT.
How are we gonna play this?
Scanning.
The Empire wouldn't leave us here to die.
Who saw him the first time? Him. I'm gonna go forward, come investigate. I'm gonna just shoot my way out of this one, eh? So the man just running past all of them, man, nothing. Yo, this game is cracked. Let's go.
Looking for enemies.
the area.
There's the walker.
The cannon is strong enough to punch through the anti-air turbo.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector. Go for the stun.
Let's get it. Yo, Ashay, I did my G.
Hey, we have Imperial comms again.
Patch me into the Corvus. Commander, I've got the civilians you sent to the ship. Good. Lock down the Corvus. Agent Hass will send troopers to capture the raider.
Yes, Commander. I'm with you, no matter what they say. Careful in that storm.
ATSD!
Let's come around this
I see the anti-air cannons.
I'll take them out.
I get some patty. I got chicken patty number and some cocoa bread.
I can't believe how far the admiral
what patty ends in. Oh, yeah, God.
He's following his orders.
His orders aren't good enough.
Neither were ours. We need to get the civilians off Vardos.
Then what?
First, we get out of Imperial space. Then we come up with a plan.
You want a friend? You're like more than three, though. Like, send me a zinger, bro. Seriously. Send
there,
me a zinger.
The main targeting dish. If we destroy it, it will disable every turret in the sector.
Take it down. I'll get us to the Corvus. You're clear to fire on the dish. Tell the camera. Keep blasting it. We've
We've got nowhere else to go.
Am I shooting there, I think? Oh, yes, I am.
Well done, Commander.
Analysis.
Our crew is under attack.
We should stay focused.
You gonna let me in or
scan?
Stand your ground. Hold the line. Suppress those troopers.
Copy that, Commander.
Heavy ahead.
Charge it, no.
Let's go!
Joe! Get us out of here!
I'm on it!
Bye, niggas.
Reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander Hask.
Commander? Fucking sellout, yo. Are your own daughter in a fam? Your own daughter, brother. Yo, Jano.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us. Protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken. Confused. But safe. Just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Infernal Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the general now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
You settle a bet. Trip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives.
Hey, this way.
Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got 2 starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal.
Them close
it. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
It should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Iden?
So, what's it going to be? All fighters, begin your attack.
Lando, your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower. Whoa! Look out!
I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites. Commander in my unit.
Şeyin de patiden de ama vay aşağıdan şeyin. Man's there, hungry from. Tune up on the road still, I think at the top of the hour, well, after the mission. I get up on the road, have a one shoot, and then circle back. Why wouldn't I stream Star Wars? Yeah, everybody I play card by themselves, but I like going a party with Leon. Leon in a game chat, I play Call of Duty with Vaughn. Ain't nobody else here. Turn up on time out.
Do we have any satellites left? We'll handle the last of them. You take care of that star.
Ain't
destroyer.
Nobody here from.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here. Oh, that's we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. A group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Closing in on us.
Take them down!
The TIE fighters always seem to be at a disadvantage once the X-Wing is out. It literally just looks like some satellite with some guns.
They're destroying our Y-Wings. We need to defend them.
One left.
At the same burning star destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
The iconic city of Theed. If you know, you know.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del Mico.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector.
Oh shit, I'm Leia.
You can stop, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
My team.
Yes, ma'am.
Where am I going?
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Princess.
You got it.
Yo, Leia, walk up along the ratted monkey. Watch out.
Close. I'll keep us safe.
To use, eh?
Flush them out.
Get them out of cover.
I need pressure on those troopers. That'll buy us some time. Delta, you fix the relay.
I used to be an engineer on captain ships, so
Parang ano sa...
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Shoulders inbound. We've got more rings on the way.
Just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. She blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay. We'll be in contact.
Secure the perimeter!
Storm already frightening seconds. I can work with this.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!
Fire! Fire! Over here! Gunshot hot hell. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the stream right here. Pick it up back probably tomorrow or maybe later depending on what's happening. But I have to go on the road saying, you know what I mean? Big up everybody for past through stream or big up your damn self, Asha, you know why I pre already. Yeah, well outside.